try not to wake you up, but I know everybody wants to see you. Can you nap out here instead of back there? You were snoring so good, I'm sorry. You're just too cute. Everybody wants to see you. Here we go. Go back to sleep. It woke her up.
Everyone, welcome to Flow, your 30-day yoga journey. It's day 4. That's me. All right, let's begin on the ground. We're going to get moving, wink, wink, right away today. So we're going to come on down to all fours to begin. Of course, take your time getting there. Hi, sweet Benji. Sharing that with me today. Tabletop position. Pardon me. As you're ready, drop the belly, open the chest, take a deep breath in. Pause here. Take a couple breaths. You might be tailbone left to right. Just feel your hands really heavy. Exhale, round through the spine. And take a couple breaths. Just help your hand. Bring your attention. Hands here on the mat for duration of this practice. And bring your breath. Inhale, drop the belly, forward. Exhale, round the spine, chin to chest. Inhale, drop the belly, forward. Exhale, round the spine, chin to chest. One last time. Take a breath. Now, come to the other side, back to the palms where they are. Inhale, find extension through the head, tuck the chin slightly. Exhale, stay here, try to press into your pinky toes. Begin to hear, you're pressing away from your pinky palms, pressing back with your hips, and toes reaching towards the mat. Your head is extending out. Take one more breath here. Ooh, wake up the feet. Beautiful, go forward, back all fours, press to the top side of your feet now. Now, turn your fingers out towards the left and right side of your mat. We're going to take small circles one way and the other. Take your time, feel out. And then maybe stop here, maybe keep turning your fingers towards the body. And take a circle over here, stretching your hands, the wrists, the forearms. And reverse yourself down the way. And then release the hands up there, knees go to the right, and back, child's pose. Deep breath in, close your eyes. Let's see if you can have your breath down here. Feel the inflation as you breathe in, extension of the face. And then softening, slow descent as you exhale. And try to create a wave here with the breath. You feel the torso rise and fall. And then take your anxiety a little more, so that you're creating a wave and smiling with your breath. Let's see if you really, really small, and then where you can start to manifest any physical pressure. Just playing. And press back up to all fours. Walk the hands all the way back to the cylinder. And here we are in our next one. Soft, take a breath in. Exhale with the hips high, standing forward, standing back. Adriene here. Let's take a couple cycle breaths. Cycle breath here. Find the movement up here. Keep the legs slow. Walk the hands up to the right. Walk to the left. Maybe there's a finger behind the palms. Cross off the elbow. Just take a couple breaths here. Define what feels good. And turn to deep breath. Shift the head a little bit so you're not clenching the neck. When you're ready, let's slowly drop the knee up, move feet, begin to roll up and knees. As you stand nice and tall, reach for the sky, take a breath in. Give that big stretch and exhale, bring right back down. Slowly walk the hands up. Don't take it, the legs are halfway in. Breathe here, see if you can recruit a few muscles in the water. Inhale, roll in. Have your lower ribs in. Leg bend down. Good, inhale here. Exhale, downward facing dog. Turn around. Get really long in the side body. Lift up your hip biceps. Make sure you're holding your clenching the neck. And just a couple moves here to see if you can find a little way to move in the spine. Let your breath inspire it. Maybe bend your knees if that feels good. Another couple legs. Drop the heels. Inhale, exhale, really curving the top of the neck. Nice and slow. This time, see if you can repeat together. Really together. Inhale here, exhale slow and steady, roll up and up. Stand up nice and tall, find a gentle lift in the heart. We're going to swim the fingertips around the airways behind the back here. You're going to hold together, we'll just wrap through the wrist. You're going to lift up through the heart space, lift up around the head. Inhale in, exhale, bend the knees, send the heart chest forward, elbows to the tops of the thighs once again, and knuckles go all the way up to the sky. Take a deep breath, exhale, with control, pass your tail, use the arms. Inhale, halfway, find a nice long spine. Exhale, soften, and out. Step the legs back, step the back to plank. Inhale in, exhale, knees, chest, chin, lower. Inhale, lift up to cobra. Exhale, soften and release. Inhale, press to plank, roll all fours. Exhale, down the facing dog. Inhale, lift the right leg up. Exhale, step forward into your lunge. Pull right hip crease back. Inhale, exhale, bend right knee. Inhale, pull right hip crease back. Exhale, bend right knee. Inhale, pull right hip crease back. Exhale, bend right knee. And keep this back knee lifted as you sweep your arms forward up and back into high lunge. Then bend just a little bit bigger center underneath you. For knees bent, legs are nice and strong. Active, you got this. Inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, bring all the way back down to your mat. Keep that back knee lifted. Left hand comes around. Right fingertips trace a line. Realize how you move here. Trace a line all the way up to the sky. Inhale, align your shoulders. Now, lengthen your crown ahead and reach your left heel back. Inhale, lower right fingertips. Exhale, slowly bring back down your lunge. Inhale, step back. Exhale, knees, chest, and chin come to the ground. Inhale, swing the heart up. Exhale, soften back down. Inhale, press up the plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift the left hip high. Exhale, slowly shift forward into your lunge. Inhale, pull left hip crease back, straighten your leg. Exhale, bend. Front knee over front ankle. Inhale, pull left hip crease back. Exhale, bend. Inhale, pull left hip crease back. Exhale, bend. Squeeze your thighs in the line. Slowly drop your high lunge. Keep your hands forward up and back. Get the head, the heart, and pelvis. Then line it. So you have to bend your back knee. Sweep that pose underneath. You inhale, lift the heart. Breathe. Strong legs here. Soften through the face. Exhale, release all the way back down. Right hand comes here. Left hip crease pulls back. Slowly trace the line. Left hip crease all the way up. Right hip crease back. Right hip back. Come back forward. Inhale, roll left hip crease. Exhale, slowly bring back down your lunge. Step left back. Roll right hand. Inhale here. Exhale, belly to cobra. Knees to chin. Downward facing dog. Find your flow. Inhale, lift the heart. Take your time. Exhale. Make your way to downward facing dog. Inhale, deep into the nose. And exhale, plant out your mouth. Inhale, deep into the nose. And exhale, out your mouth. Now bend the knees, inhale forward, exhale, reach your way to the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift, exhale, soften, fold. Inhale, reach your eyes here, reach to the side. Exhale, release the fingertips down, inhale, come high, back to the center, opposite, on top, whatever, do it on top, last time, just really feel a little bit, don't you lose your way to the chest. Now next breath in, car, line the nose, look up, hold your breath out, bend your knees, gently, comes to the top of the thighs, and that will go all the way up to the sky. Deep breath in here, then my friend realized today, resist the same shot effect here, so slowly control, use the mind. Fingertips down, inhale, halfway lift, your vision. Exhale, soften, fold. Step the right foot back, step the left foot back, inhale, exhale, lower to your belly,
So thank you so much for being here and exploring and staying curious. I look forward to doing it again with you tomorrow. Inhale in deeply. Exhale completely.